As technology continues to advance, smart machines are reinventing how work is performed. With an estimated 5 billion GNSS devices in use around the world, it has become a core technology in providing location to a growing list of consumer and professional applications.
GNSS is a term used for global satellite navigation systems, such as the American GPS that we all know. There's also the European Galileo, the Russian GLONASS, or the Chinese Beidou. We all use GNSS in our smartphones and our car navigation systems, but it's also used, for instance, to time transactions on Wall Street, or to enable self-driving tractors for automatic harvesting, or even to monitor volcanoes and earthquakes to issue early warnings in case of a disaster.
Consumer GNSS has seen a massive proliferation in smartphones, car navigation, tracking devices, sportswear, and more. While it is low cost, it can be fairly inaccurate and has limited robustness.
Well, we've all seen evidence of GNSS being inaccurate. You've looked at your phone, you see that the position that it's showing is not the position where you know you are. And even you may have experienced going in the wrong direction. That happens too. And this will happen sometimes as a result of local structures, reflecting signals, trees, and perhaps going under an underpass where the path to the satellite's obstructed by the concrete above you. Those are some ways that GNSS can be, should we say, distracted. But we can also have GNSS that's interfered with by signals coming into the GNSS band, and that can be deliberate or inadvertent. And we can also have signals input into the GPS system which create a misleading position. That's known as spoofing. At Septentrio, what we do is design algorithms which secure the GNSS positions which we use, making them reliable, enabling productivity, efficiency, and safety.
Since its inception, Septentrio has worked with the best and brightest minds in space and positioning research. As the leading worldwide designer and manufacturer of GNSS receivers, it uses the latest technologies and algorithms to ensure a consistently accurate and reliable position.
Septentrio is a spin-off of IMEC, a major R&D organization in the field of microelectronics and nanotechnology here in Belgium. IMEC has worked together with the European Space Agency, ESA, to develop microchip for better GPS and also to use other constellations like GLONASS. At the time we had our first product on the market, Europe started its own program for GNSS, Galileo. With our experience, we have been playing a key role in the program. We are delivering the receiver that are used to test the satellite and to monitor the signal in the tracking station.
The industry's Septentrio focuses on are industries where robust, reliable GNSS positions are critical to the delivery of efficiencies, safety, productivity in their domain. So, mining, agriculture, road construction, monitoring of natural disasters, marine navigation. These are areas that require robust position, and increasingly, of course, it's the domain of autonomous driving, which provokes so much interest in the reliability and robustness of GNSS algorithms, and that's what Septentrio designs. Demands escalate. As soon as an industry becomes aware of what can be done, they push to the level that can't be done. So we're constantly trying to improve the quality of position, the reliability, but also the speed at which we can bring those positions reliably into use.
DEME, a world leader in dredging, environmental, and marine solutions, is one of Septentrio's first customers to identify interference as a serious problem for GNSS.
Since GNSS has been developed, our sites have been more and more remote. And since then, we are not able anymore to work without GNSS. So it gives us the accuracy and also the reliability to be able to meet our contractual requirements. One of the things that the biggest advantage of Septentrio is that we are able to automate our vessels. The newest dredgers, they have a one-man bridge. The captain is able to navigate and supervise the dredging process as one person. The accuracy we get with the products is 10 centimeters in X, Y, and Z, with vessels of over 100 meters long and dredging up to a depth of 30 meters. As you can see, we have a vessel behind us. There's about 20 people working on board. it's a huge cost when you're down due to lack of GNSS receiver or good signal. Thanks to Septentrio, we were able now to cope with those problems. And the biggest advantage of using Septentrio is that we have a direct communication with them. So if we have problems within a receiver in a certain place due to interference, Septentrio receivers solve that problem. We can openly communicate about it, and they always find a solution for us. So we're still able to execute the work in time and within budget.
GNSS is the only worldwide absolute positioning system that exists. For years at Septentrio, we've been making GNSS reliable, safe, and accurate for use in industrial environments. But these are also exactly the qualities that are critical to enable drones and self-driving cars. So with the evolution of chip technology and computer technology, and the increasing number of applications, we are making this robust GNSS available and affordable to enable this autonomous connected world.
Septentrio is constantly anticipating the future needs of its clients and evolving the technology portfolio to produce reliable, robust solutions, not only for today's applications, but for tomorrow's.
For more information, visit septentrio.com.